having self-confidence is a work in progress, especially growing up in an Asian household. As much as I love my family, there are expectations that are already set up for us ever since elementary school, and is much higher than the average high school student. There's a short explanation for those standards, which is to reach perfection, get those straight A's, get into college, and finally, get a good career, most likely a doctor, to make the family proud. In a situation like this, it seems positive and motivational at first, but once meeting the realities of it, it can be stressful, intimidating, and actually pretty tough. Making a mistake, whether if it was an F written across a piece of paper, or just even a minor error on an assignment, the same feeling of shame and humiliation is present. Just worrying about homework and grades all the time can lead to isolating yourself from spending time with friends, family, and even having time for yourself. Completely shutting yourself off from social interaction and doing things just to impress what society perceives you just makes you lonely and unhappy in life. And that's what exactly happened to me. But over time, I came to realization that having self-confidence is creating the best version of you. It's all about creating a safe space and supportive environment around the people around you. It's all about creating something that makes you unique. It's all about being comfortable and satisfied with who you are. It's okay to make mistakes. I personally try to manage my time wisely, take reasonable breaks when I need it, and receive the support from the people around me. There's no right or wrong way to do so. All it takes is just putting your best foot forward. Life is like a roller coaster. It has its ups and downs, and that's normal. Things will get better, so let's enjoy the ride while we're at it.